Driscoll!
What's happening?
Driscoll!
Hold it here. Stay away from the window.
You tell Mr. Pearson.
Nearly get inside. Fast! Come on, quick! Don't let anyone back through that door!
Get these windows covered quickly. John, you take the windows over there. Charles, you take the side door there. Arthur, you take the windows in the back. Go!
Is everyone accounted for?
I think.
Hey! I said, is everyone...
I don't know! I think!
This gang don't look like much.
Sadie,
I gotta go help. Cover me.
Look what we got here. One of their hordes.
I'm covered. Go on now. I got you. Go find her. Get out there. She's in trouble.
Get inside!
And miss all this? Come on, Arthur!
Now we go back. We need... We need you in the house!
Oh, no, they don't!
Okay?
I think so. Except for Karen here. Poor kid.
Mr. Swanson, would you take this boy and bury him someplace near, but not too near?
Of course. Charles, help me with the body.
We need to get this place cleaned up. Mr. Pearson, Miss Grimshaw!
Already taking care of it. Come on now, work!
Colm O'Driscoll. That man can really hate.
So can I, Arthur. So can I. We need to get moving. Away from here.
So we should start looking for another camp.
You ain't thinking big enough, Arthur. You ain't seeing the vastness of our problems and our opportunities.
I'm not sure I get you.
You will, son.
You will. Meet me near the trolley station. We got work.
Shall we?
Yep.